Assalamu alaikum everyone, I hope you are all having a wonderful day. In today's video, I am going to show you how to transfer WhatsApp business messages from Android to iPhone. With this method, you can transfer all your WhatsApp business chats, including their attached messages, photos, videos, documents and everything else from an Android phone to an iPhone, and that is coming up. Okay, in order to transfer WhatsApp business messages from Android to iPhone, you need a Windows or a Mac computer, and after that, you need a WhatsApp transfer software. In this video, I am going to use the software called Dr. Phone WhatsApp Transfer, which you can get from the link given in the video description below. So just click on try for free and install it into your Windows or Mac computer. After the installation, open it up. Once opened, this is the interface. With this software, you can do a lot of things that you can explore or see by yourselves. Alright, in order to transfer your WhatsApp business messages, click on Toolbox, select WhatsApp Transfer. Then from here, select WhatsApp Business, then click on Transfer WhatsApp Business Messages. Next, connect both your phones to computer using your USB cable. Once your phones are connected, the software will detect them automatically. So as you can see, on the left hand side, you have the source phone. This is the phone that will transfer the data, and destination phone will receive the data. So in my case, I am transferring my WhatsApp business messages from Android to iPhone. So I'm just gonna click on Philip, which will change the order. Now from this list, select all and click on transfer. Click continue. Now you need to backup your WhatsApp messages on your Android phone. In order to backup WhatsApp messages on your Android phone, first of all, open your WhatsApp business app. Tap on these three dots, tap on settings, select chats, scroll down, select chat backup. First of all, tap on automatic backup, make sure it's turned off. Then tap on backup. This way you are backing up your WhatsApp business messages to your phone's internal storage. In case something goes wrong during the transferring process, your WhatsApp messages will be safe on your Android phone. Okay, after that, scroll all the way down, tap on end-to-end encrypted backup, turn it on, then tap on use 64-digit encryption key, then click on generate. When you get to this page, just leave your Android phone as it is. And now on your computer, click on next and click on scan. Next, you need to follow these three steps again. So tap on I saved my 64-digit key, then create. And tap on backup. Once it's done, now on your computer, click next and then wait for this process to complete. Okay, next you need to log into WhatsApp Business on your iPhone. So first of all, open WhatsApp Business on your iPhone, tap on agree and continue, and verify your phone number. After verifying your phone number, just give all the required permissions. On your iPhone, when you come to this page where it says restore from iCloud, just skip it because you are not restoring backup from iCloud. You are transferring your WhatsApp business data from your Android phone. So just tap on skip restore. And now leave your phone as it is. And on your computer, click on confirmed continue. Next, you need to turn off Find My iPhone on your iOS device. In order to do that, head over to your phone settings, tap on your name, tap on Find My, select Find My iPhone. If you are unable to turn off like this, then go back, scroll down, select Privacy and Security, scroll all the way down, tap on Stolen Device Protection, and turn it off. Now you have to wait for 1 hour to turn it off. After 1 hour, you will see this message. Just tap on continue. Now this option is turned off. Now when you go back and try to turn off Find My iPhone, you should be able to do it. Just type your Apple ID password. After turning off Find My iPhone on your device, now on your computer, Click on try again and then wait for the software to restore your WhatsApp business messages to your iPhone. During this process, do not disconnect either of your phone and you will see this restore in progress message on your iPhone. And also, this process will take time depending on how much WhatsApp data you are transferring. Once the transfer process is completed, you will see this message on your computer, so just click on OK. And on the other side, wait for your iPhone to restart. Once your iPhone is restarted, just unlock it. And now, when you open the WhatsApp business app and go through this process, you can set a passkey if you want, but I'm not going to do it. And now when you go to your chats, as you can see, these are the exact chats that I had on my Android phone. Now they are all transferred to my iPhone. That is how easy it is. So there you have it, guys. That is my video on how to transfer WhatsApp business messages from Android to iPhone. Please let me know what you think about this video in the comment section below. I would love to hear them. And also, if you learned something new from this video, then please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Your one like and share means a world to me. So thank you so much if you do. And if you want more videos like this in the future, then please subscribe to my channel. And I will catch you on the next one. Stay blessed. Stay safe. Bye.